never believe what this guy said about Baker Mayfield. He said that the Browns have the most talented roster in the NFL, but the problem is their quarterback. I was just curious, how were the Browns before Baker Mayfield got there? This dude started 39 games in 8 years in the NFL. Baker is arguably a top 10 NFL quarterback. Jeff has never been a top 10 offensive lineman on his own team.